What's up everybody, Foxfredito here, and today we are back with Minecraft Pocket Edition. And this time, whoa, I had a little glitch there. And this time we are back with the new update, the 1.2 update. It's currently in beta right now, so if you're wondering why I'm not starting there, it's because when I joined the game I started glitching out a bit. So yeah, finally we got the new update and we got some, I know I'm a bit late and why is my game spazzing out. So as you know, we have some new updates like the banners and all, and I'm going to go through everything that we got. So first let me go into this, created by Chitty YouTube Chitty, Twitter at real Chitty. Okay, now that's pretty cool. Okay, you can go and follow him there and all his stuff. So yeah, let's get right into this. Okay, there's another book. So I haven't gone through this. Armor stands are armor over storage use or a decorative use. They allow you to put armor on a wooden post. Okay, why is my game glitching out? I don't know what's wrong with it. I think it has a few bugs. So as you know that we have like armor stands now, we can equip our armors and all those kind of stuff. So we can equip, and the best thing about this update that I really love, when you crouch, you can see right there it says pose. So check this out, check it out, look down. And the best one, dab. That's what I really love this update. You can really do a lot of that. I don't know if you can also do it in PC, because I haven't been playing in PC that much, so I really don't know if that also happens there. So yeah. Oh, come on. Okay, and this is the crafting recipes. You put 3 sticks and like that, you make it like almost half a tea. Then you put a stone slab and also some sticks right there. Okay, I'm destroying the craft the recipe. Let me just fix that. Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't know what the fuck is this. I think it's because it's just a better update. It's gonna be fixed, I really hope so. Okay, fireworks have been added. Now you can celebrate by launching some at night and enjoying the show. Fireworks can be customized with different colors. Whoa, oh, hold on. I saw there's another page. It's just the same page. I don't wanna edit it. Okay. Oh yeah, we have a party. Oh yeah, so it just shoots up red. So this is the crafting recipe of it, on how to make different colors of it, and yeah. So which color does this shoot out? Nice orange, my color. And also blue. It doesn't have blue red there. So, and also you guys know that the jukebox also is here. We can put the CDs. I don't know why I cannot hear. I think I don't have the game audio, but you guys get it. Okay, you get what happens if you have played the PC version. And also, the best part of this update, the stained glass. What I've been waiting for a lot, because the normal glass, it's not fun using it like this ones. So yeah, this is how you color it. You put some glass all around it, then you put some dye on the middle, and it creates the red glass and the yellow glass and the orange and the green and the gray and the blue and everything. Okay, and what's next? Oh, I think I forgot to put the book, or maybe I took it. Yeah, I think I took it. Okay, so, and the next best part of this update is the banners. Oh, the banners. Ooh, oh yeah, the banners. Like, yeah, black, gray, white, blue, banners. Okay, so, and also I have a bit of a cold, I'm real sorry, so I'm going to be sniffling a lot. Okay, so here are some books. What does this say? Many things were added in this update, as well as some bugs that need fixing. You'll be shown all of the updates and you can test them for yourself. Okay, and what does this other say? Banners are a new addition to the game. They come in all colors for players to choose from. They are great for representing a building or a group ECT, as well as hiding buttons for a find the button minigame. That's cool. People will be doing a lot of creativity right here. They can be used for a lot of purposes and they can be customized with patterns in a crafting table. So I really don't know how to make patterns in this, in the banners, even in PC. I don't know how to. I always just put the colors and just do whatever I can. Okay, so this is the crafting recipe on how you color. So you just put a normal white banner over there, then you surround it with dyes. Yeah, so that's pretty much for it for this update. You see, look at how creative people are. I'm not that creative. I wish I was creative. So thanks guys for watching this video. And yeah, so I really love this update. And also, as you know from the starting screen, it no longer says Minecraft Pocket Edition like the last time. It now says Minecraft. And also in the starting screen, it just shows a white screen and the Minecraft symbol, the logo. Yeah, so thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe to my channel. It really means a lot if you do. So thanks guys, and bye bye.